Hello everyone, I am Chandini from 2nd BJC. I am here to explain you about coupling topic from botany. Let us start. Coupling. While going into the topic, let us discuss some basic topics. Mendel did many experiments on garden pea plant, that is also called green pea plant. He is the scientist who studied more about the inheritance. Inheritance is nothing but transfer of characters from parents to progeny. Progeny is nothing but new generation. At that time, he found many changes in characters or same characters. It leads to the topic coupling and also repulsion. One of the topic from this is coupling. So let's get started and enter into the topic. Coupling, this is a topic found, this was discovered by Bateson and Punnett. These two scientists, they found coupling in green pea plant. We have studied before, green pea plant, set characters. The one is blue flower and long pollen, and the second one is red flower and round pollen. This is determined as capital B, capital B and capital L, capital L. And second character is determined as small b and small l. Then we need to cross these both. Let us cross and see the result. We need to take only one gamete from one character. Both sides, we need to take only one character. So we need to cross these both characters. At any case, we need to write only dominant. This is known as F1 generation. So the crossing of F1 generation with recessive characters is known as a test cross. So let us cross this F1 generation and recessive character. We need to cross the F1 generation and recessive character. Yes, we got F1 generation, that is capital B small b and capital L small l. And this is, we need to take only one gamete. This gamete, we may get four types. Let us write what the four types. First type, second type, and third type, and fourth type. So we need to cross these four types with this type. So let us see what is the resultant. So let us see resultant. First one is crossed with this. At any case, we need to write only dominant first. The first type and the second type. And this is a third type. This is a fourth type. These are the fourth types, four types, and we can write the names. First we have decided the characters before, and we need to take only first dominant, the B, capital B and capital L. This is blue flower and long pollen. This is the first one and second one. This is the blue flower, round pollen, and this is the third one, blue flower, long pollen, red flower, long pollen, and this is the red flower, round pollen. These are the four types when we cross it, these four gametes with this one. So the ratio of this is 1:1:1:1, but in progeny we'll get 7:1:1:7. The conclusion of this whole coupling topic is the characters of the parent are the main characters for progeny. Thank you very much.